In animal nutrition, polyphenols have demonstrated a great capacity to control oxidative stress. One of the best known sources of polyphenols is grape. Grape polyphenols can be either brought by grape pomace, grape seed, or grape extract. To clarify the differences between all of these, we conducted a trial where we evaluated the antioxidant capacity of each of them. To measure the antioxidant efficiency of grape pomace and grape extract, a first assay was conducted by Spanish researchers using DPPH method and measuring several types of polyphenols. A second trial was also conducted to evaluate the anti-radical efficiency of three products, namely grape pomace, grape extract, and grape seed. This table shows the phenolic composition of standardized grape extract and grape pomace, also known as grape marc. We see that the antioxidant activity of the standardized grape extract is 200 times higher than the one of grape pomace. This is probably due to the big difference in composition. The second trial confirmed the big differences in activity between grape pomace and standardized grape extract, but also evidenced a big difference between grape seed and standardized grape extract. These results evidence the fact that grape extract seems to be a better solution than grape pomace or grape seed. The standardization of grape extract also guarantees a constant activity, where grape pomace or grape seed could fluctuate depending on the year of harvest.